to pick up. I am calling, letting you know that I'm doing some hauling. If y'all know that I've been doing a lot of purging of my closet to donate, and now my closet's ready again. Now I've got some summery and fall pieces too, but mostly summery. I'm just gonna throw it out there that I am in college. I can wear whatever I want. With that in mind, you can always make something more school appropriate by throwing on a cardigan or leggings. So definitely check out the other parts in the description bar. I'll link it below. And I will also be linking everything that you'll see in this haul as usual in the description bar too. Definitely make sure to give this video a like if y'all dig my hauls. So yeah, let's get started with the video. The shoes that I'm about to show you, I cannot. These are called the Fancy. I love just the simplicity of these heels. They're so beautiful. The toe area has this kind of rectangular edgy cut. These are the President heels. It is a wrap pair of heels. They're so comfortable and they're true to size. They just look and feel so amazing. And I got them both in a size 8. The last pair of shoes are my funky favorites. Just keeps getting sold out in my size and I just gave up and I went with a size 8, and the sole is like a rubberized material. So this is the dress that I wanted to wear the flats with. Keyhole opening in the back, and I actually got this in a size medium. It's also lined so you won't be poking through at all. Next, I wanted to show you this two-piece halter neckline top with a matching skirt. There's a hidden zipper for the crop top. I got this in a size small. In the front, it's very simple, so you could throw this on with a kimono or cardigan for school. This one I actually already wore to work. They're a really thick pair of leggings. There's a hidden zipper in the back. Got a lot of room to give. The last two are actually denim jeans, and they're by the same company. I got them both in a size 28, and they both have a stretchy fabric, so definitely a lot of room to give. They're also both high-waisted. One's a dark denim wash and the other is just black. And I also wanted to show you the one and only bag that I got from Lulu's. So next I'll be showing you all of the amazing things. Let me just start off with something that I have been lusting over for so long. This is the dupe of the Chloe, and it's definitely one of my favorite bags, even though it's not the real thing. I'm not too obsessed with it being the real thing or not. And of course, I can't stop there. I also got it in red, and it comes in black too. I also got this small little backpack, and there's also a double zipper, so you can open it up that way. And this is the next bag. It kind of reminds me of those YSL bags that Shantae has. I love the gold tassels. It's really high quality. And then it just has just enough room. It comes with some shoulder straps, but you can tuck it in and wear it as a clutch like this. This is the next bag. It is in a beautiful Tiffany blue. And you actually just lift it up and it'll just open right up along with some skinny straps. This super tiny Balenciaga inspired mini satchel. And a bag that I specifically got for school is this huge black tote bag. Definitely comment below if you want me to do a what's in my school bag. This is what's inside. It can keep all the food that you need to eat for the day. Next, I wanted to show you some backpacks that I got for school. And this first one is an all over black and white floral print backpack. And this backpack I am super excited about because it is like everything in the world that you need. It has compartments on the side here. And then inside it actually has a laptop compartment, which I think is really, really handy. As you can see here, it has that fun thread work that I have been really loving. Tie tassel and a drop back that also has adjustable straps and is an overall flowy cotton gauze fabric. So this first romper is actually one I've been eyeing for quite a while on like several different stores. And this is a deep plunging romper. Next, I wanted to show you this black and white romper. It's totally boho. It has a slit on the side and it kind of reminds me of the romper because it has that same thread work detailing. And the waistband is adjustable and elastic and it's not lined. Super elegant and super dressed up romper, and I have never ever seen anything like it before, and I don't own anything like this. And even though it's lined, it is still slightly sheer, so I definitely wear some nude undergarment. The other romper is absolutely to die for. It is this stretchy, kind of like Brandy Melville-esque, and it actually looks like a dress, but it's really a romper. Next, I just want to show you this quoted tee that I absolutely adore. It says, dream, believe, achieve. I think it's really inspiring.
I love this.
You can wear this with some jeggings, with some knee-high boots for class, and you are looking pretty good, my hot potato. Next up is this kind of like a porcelain fun boho printed shift dress. It has a drop back with this kind of rope strap and also a high halter neckline. Really digging these shift dresses lately, especially for the school time. But as you can see here, it's got this nice boho print, and the fabric is lined, as you can see here. It's very high quality. This other one is actually pricier than the last one that I showed you. Perfect for like a fancy dinner, even formal. Got a cool boho print. I got this in a size small. Skirt is pleated and flared. Lastly are the two tops that I actually got. This one actually I wore to work the other day. This nice polka dotted black top. And last but not least is this oversized sweater. And I totally plan on wearing these with leggings. Just an FYI, they are also semi-sheer, as you can see here, so that's why I didn't wear it to work. I'm gonna show you what I got at Lady Luna. It comes in these cool little burlap bags. So first is this striped black and white size medium, nicely lined so it's not see-through, and it's got these cool cute ruffled shorts. It is very loose fitting, freaking awesome printed purple shift dress. There's also a cutout on the front and the back. The last romper that I wanted to show you is the nude with white lace trim. There's a hidden zipper in the back. I got this in a size 10, and it was actually on sale for $20. Next is this super awesome reverse boho printed. Romper is lined. There's also a hidden zipper in the back. And I just really like the fun boho bell sleeves with this. And the one and only pair of shorts. Definitely can wear this to school with an oversized sweater. And it's also not lined, if you were wondering. Next up, I'm going to show you what I got from Toby. This is what I'm going to be living in. Actually, I already wore it out, but it still looks clean. Love stripes as of late, and this one is a fun kind of like mini shift dress. It's got adjustable straps, and the back is what I really like. I also got this super fun dress. I love the mini sleeves, and there's a hidden zipper in the back. The fabric is a nice stretchy fabric. This is something that's going to look familiar to you guys, but it is I got it in black before, but I went back and got it in white. It is the three bow back dress, same kind of stretchy fabric as the last dress. And this one is definitely the dressiest of them all. It looks kind of like a For Love and Lemons dress, but not crisscross, skinny strapped back, kind of low cut. And then this is what the skirt looks like. It hits to about my knee. And this is something that I have been eyeing forever now. And especially love the back. It is so cute. I got this in a size 27, and I love the multiple buttons. And the back is just a nice faded denim pocket. Next up, I wanted to show you this black two-piece. It is off the shoulder. And I actually got this in a size medium. It is also double or triple lined. It's actually really thick. This one you actually already saw me wear, and it was in my Whisper Challenge. And if you haven't seen my Whisper Challenge, definitely go watch it because it was freaking hilarious to film. So this is what it looks like. It's got a cutout here, ruffled top with crochet trim, and then the back is a bow tie back where you can tie these two together. And this is the other romper. It has a floral crochet strap. Now the lace trim also follows through to the shorts, and it is lined. These are all from Wet Seal, and first off I'm going to show you this crop top, and as you can see here, it's super stretchy. It is in a size medium, and it was originally $23, but I got it for so freaking cheap. This is a fun, just regular gray with white crochet trim pair of shorts. I also got these floral printed shorts for such a good deal, and there are pockets. It's nicely lined. And the only romper that I got is this one that I actually saw in store, an adjustable back cage work. I got this in a size small. It was originally $30, but I'm pretty sure I got it for like $12 or $13. They're so freaking comfortable. You could definitely dress these up or just wear them around the house, but this one does have pockets and adjustable waistline. Yeah, I got them both in a size small, and they were both originally $27, and I think I got them for like, I don't know, I want to say like $5 or $7. And then I also wanted to show you this cool buckle belt that I got in a size small. And this was a buy one, get one half off or whatever deals. Next, I want to show you everything that I got from Sydney Gray USA. Gonna start out with something y'all already seen if you follow me on Snapchat. It is definitely on the thinner side, and it's got a racer back there. It's in a size medium. I also got these gray lace shorts. They do come in other colors. Totally planning to wear this around the house. So believe it or not, this is the one and only romper that I got at Sydney Gray. You can adjust the neckline with this cage work, and then the waistline is also elastic, and only the shorts are lined. The other shorts are these fun elephant printed shorts. They're so comfy, and I'm just gonna throw a nice sweater over. Definitely going to be a pajama crossover to school zombie wear. It's stretchy. Another bum it out pair of shorts, but you can also dress up in, are these, and it is actually double lined. And these are the next pair of shorts. It's not lined, but it's definitely not see-through either. They're like little birds or parrots or whatever. And this one, believe it or not, is also a pair of shorts. It's not a skirt, and there's a hidden zipper in the back here, but this is super thick and high quality fabric. Next are the two plaid shirts that I got. This one is a dark plaid, and as you can see here, this is more of a checkered black and white plaid. Totally planning to wear this to bum it out for school. Also to wear to edge up in any outfit. And here is the other plaid shirt, and this is the only crop top that I got. It comes in a beige floral print too. There's adjustable straps, and here there's a little button, but it can be slightly exposed. And lastly are these super amazing elephant pants. Next, I wanted to show you the awesome NY City clothing tees that I got, along with some crop tops. And I also got these two bralettes from NY City Clothing. I got some cute flannel tops that I actually included in my night routine too. So these next items actually came a little late, and they are actually from Enchanted Aura. I got this bralette and a few accessories, so I'll just go ahead and show you close-ups here. It's just a simple black lace, and this other one is an all-over white lace. So these are all the necklaces that I got from Enchanted Aura, and I'll link them below. Next is this double chiffon layered romper. I love the pineapple print. And I also got this two-piece pineapple set, and it is seriously so stinking adorable. I love the pockets especially, and I can totally wear this to school. I also got this American Apparel inspired tennis skirt from Enchanted Aura, and it is such a nice quality skirt, and there's a side zipper along with a button right here. And I also wanted to show you this bed throw tapestry, whatever, that you could just put on your bed like I did, or you can hang it up on your walls. Next are shoes that I got from Ippolitan. Let me just pick from a bag and show y'all what's inside of each, shall we? Most, if not all, of these in a size 8. Really been liking the shoes type of silhouette lately, so that's what's going on, you know what I mean? The next pair of heels are basically a poor girl's version of Valentino's. These are kind of like the Steve Madden heels that I showed you from Lulu's, but it's got a faux rattlesnake detailing. Next are my comfy and work appropriate and everything else pair of flats. And lastly are these strappy heels. You definitely wear these with your baggy boyfriend jeans or skinny jeans. But I also wanted to talk to you guys about a giveaway, and comment below with which pair of the 5 that you liked the most. One winner will get to win 2 pairs of shoes for free at Ippolitan. You can get 15% off with the code XOXOLILY15. Next, I wanted to show you the 2 cute boots that I got from Shoe Dazzle. This first one is from Layla Stone, and I absolutely adore it. It comes in black also, but I decided to go with the brown ones. These were especially adorable, and they are so, so comfortable, and I think they're perfect for class. And these both are in a size 8. But I went ahead and just sized up a half size just so I could get some more wiggle room in my toes. I'm a sock pimp.
Yeah.
So next I wanted to show you the socks that I got from Living Royal, but y'all probably saw this on Snapchat and a lot of you guys asked me where I got it from. It's like silky soft, and as you can see here, it's quite stretchable. Sleep appropriate socks, so cute. So digging these. So that was it for my summer haul. Definitely make sure to check out the other parts. I linked it below. Make sure to chat with me on my social media. Everything is Lily T Mac except for Facebook, which is Lily Simply Official. And of course, if you digged it, definitely give this video a like. I would super duper appreciate it. And I will see you guys next time. Bye.